may be hard of hearing, and you may want to start learning how to talk to them. Well, the alphabet will be taught today. There was a previous video of myself teaching you sign language, but it was only part one, and that was because I only knew the first half of the alphabet. The alphabet. But today, we're new and improved, and now we know the entire alphabet. So, without further ado, we will go over the alphabet in the language of sign. Are you ready? Because I am ready. Alright, let's start out with A. We're going to go through the whole alphabet fast and then slow. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Oh no. I'm sorry. G is this, H is this. All right. A. No. A. P. C. D. E. F. All right. Let's start out slow this time. This is the real take. We're gonna start here from letter A. This is the letter A. You just make a fist with the thumb out. The next letter is B. I like to think of it as a sideways B, but you have to present it forward. But if you look at it from the side, it looks like it is, you know, it looks like it's a B. C. How you would make a C physically. D. You can see the D from the side. I hope you can see it. E. Some people like to put it together, but I like to keep it separate, so you can actually distinguish what letter it is. E. F. 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 And to the next one, the next tricky letter, G. G. H. This is H. Two fingers. Is I. J. J. K. This is a K. This is L. 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 To make an M. Three over the thumb. To make an N. Two. See the P in the hole right there. Q. Q. R. R. And then S is like this. It's not an A like this, but it's inside. The thumb is tucked over the knuckles. S. S. In the middle. You. This is you, and this is a V. V. W. Yes, looks just like a W. W. X. X. Y. This is a Y, like yak. And Z. You literally spell out the letter Z. Z. Alright, now let's go over those alphabets fast, as we should have done the first time. But we decided to take the fast route, and we fell, and we messed the train tracks up. Alright, let's go over that again. A. B. C. Please take care.